terribly sorry to bother you again, sir, but we are experiencing a crisis in personnel. It is imperative that I locate the new maid. Ask about the new maid, but I won't. I'm sorry for disturbing you. I'll call you another time.
Excuse me? Excuse me, what was that for? I just saved your job. Huh? And besides, you started kissing me.
Yeah, well, you just enjoyed it a little too much, that's all.